It's called Ninjas in Paris. It's a song co-written by contemporary composer Sean Carter, a.k.a. Jay-Z. And playing at Omari West, a.k.a. Yeezy. When Jay-Z raps, the song is about serendipity, about how crazy it is that life turns out the way it does. It's about how lucky he feels to have ended up the person he is when he could have just as easily been locked up in prison. It's about hope. However, when Kanye raps, the song is about subjugating women and wearing fashionable clothing.